Hello guys, welcome to my channel Maximum Math Games. The question of the day is, in how many ways can Tom reach Jerry via the shortest route possible? Okay, so Tom has to reach Jerry while traveling in the direction of the arrows, that is traveling either in this direction or in this direction. Okay, and he has to cover the minimum distance. What are the number of possible ways? Pause the video if you want to give this question a try and then resume the video when you want to check out the solution. Now, let us get started. So, the question that we have is, let us suppose that Tom is at point A, so this is point A, and Jerry is at point B, that is, this point is point B, and Tom has to go from point A to point B via the shortest distance possible, okay? Now, Tom needs to travel 6 steps in this direction and again 6 steps in this direction, okay? So Tom needs to travel a total of 12 steps, and out of these 12 steps, 6 steps have to be in this direction and 6 steps have to be in this direction, okay? Now, before we answer this question, let us move on to an alternative question and let us try to solve that question first. And that question is, in how many ways can you arrange 6H and 6 V's, okay? And the number of ways of doing so is given by one formula, and that is 12 factorial. Now 12, because there are total number of 12 elements, divided by 6 factorial, because these 6 elements are the same, and again 6 factorial, because these 6 elements are the same, okay? And one of those ways will be HH, V, 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 then 3H, then V, H, V, okay? And as you can see, there are 6 V's, 4, 5, 6, and 6H arranged like this, okay? Now, 2H signifies that Tom has moved 2 steps in the horizontal direction. 4V signifies that Tom has moved 4 steps in the vertical direction, like this. Again, 3H signifies that Tom has moved 3 steps in the horizontal direction. Again, VHV signifies 1 step in the vertical direction, 1 step in the horizontal direction, and then again 1 step in the vertical direction. Okay, and hence Tom will reach his friend Jerry. So the number of ways is 12 factorial divided by 6 factorial, 6 factorial. The number of ways of solving this question and this question are the same. Now what is 12 factorial? N factorial is given by the product of the first n natural numbers, that is 1 into 2 into 3 into so on up to n. So 12 factorial divided by 6 factorial, 6 factorial is actually equal to 12 into 11 into 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into 6 factorial divided by 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 into 6 factorial, okay? Now, let us calculate. So, 6 factorials will get cancelled. 6 into 2 is equal to 12. So, this will get cancelled. 4 will cancel over here. This will be 2. 3 will cancel over here. This will be 3. 5 over here. This will be 2. Now, 2 into 3 into 2 is equal to 12. 12 into 7 is equal to 84 and into 11, and hence the answer will be 924. So there are 924 ways in which Tom can reach his friend Jerry. Okay. Now let us check out one more question of this type so that you have a better understanding of this concept. Now over here, Tom has to go to Jerry, and again over here, Tom has to move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 steps in the horizontal direction, and again 5 steps in the vertical direction, okay? And hence the number of ways will be given by 12 factorial divided by 7 factorial into 5 factorial. So this is 12 into 11 into 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 factorial divided by 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 into 7 factorial. These 7 factorials will cancel and we can do a little bit more calculation. So let us get started. So 5 will cancel over here. This will be 2. 4 into 3 is 12. These 2's will get cancelled. 9 into 8 into 11 will give you the answer as 792. So, there are 792 ways in which Tom can reach his friend Jerry. Okay, I hope you have understood this. Thank you.